of course, ticking on the Iran question. The next deadline, now just 2 weeks away. And we're going to get more deeper into what we know and the big questions about this.
Did he really know what he was going to do? Was this even going to pan out? And now here we are. Nothing to do with a strategy for Iran or a strategy for the region.
But I guess I would also say, I mean, I agree with all of that, but and but we don't know where they're going to lead. And so to the extent that Donald Trump is sort